My name is Manuel. When I found myself forced to deal with this suffering and fear caused by my illness, suddenly everything became crystal clear to me.